Hello, this is the second attempt. I got kicked off just a moment ago. Not sure what's happening with the internet here in the house. Apologize for that. I'm going to look into it and see if I can get it fixed so that we go into the new week with a better internet connection. So, So as I was saying, it's been kind of a tense day here in the Dault house. We're all okay, but everybody is feeling the weirdness that is the weekend. Although physically, I am feeling better than yesterday. Yesterday, I was feeling really weird, but I made sure to eat before I sat down for Shelter Radio today. So greetings in Europe. Greetings here in the United States. Greetings to everybody everywhere. Since I'm already late and we got kicked off once, I'm just going to kick into it and we'll see if we can make this work this time. Cover me when I run. Cover me through the fire. Something knocked me out the trees. Now I'm on my knees. Cover me, darling, please. Hey, 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 monkey, monkey, monkey. Don't you know you're gonna shock the monkey? Hey, hey. Fox the fox, rat on the rat. You can ape the ape. I know about that. There is one thing you must be sure of. I can't take any more, darling. Don't you monkey with the monkey. Hey, 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 monkey. Monkey, monkey. Don't you know you're gonna shock the monkey. Hey, hey. Monkey, wheels keep turning. A monkey, something's burning. Monkey, don't like it, but I guess I'm learning. Shock. 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 Watch the monkey get hurt, monkey. Shock. Watch the monkey get hurt, monkey.
Shock the monkey to life. 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 Shock the monkey, shock the monkey, shock the monkey. Shock the monkey, shock the monkey. Shock the monkey, shock the monkey. Shock the monkey, shock the monkey to life. Shock the monkey, shock the monkey, shock the monkey, shock the monkey. Shock the monkey. Shock the monkey. Shock the monkey. Shock the monkey to life.
Oh my goodness. I hope that this is working. We got kicked off a minute ago and it really threw me. And so the earlier version of Shock the Monkey may have been better, but we only got about three quarters of the way through it. So that's just the way these things go. You have to play the card that you're dealt.
Solsbury Hill, I could see the city lights. Wind was blowing, time stood still. Eagle flew out of the night. Here was something to observe. Came in close, I heard a voice. Standing, stretching every nerve. Had to listen, had no choice. I did not believe the information. I just had to trust imagination. My heart going boom, boom, boom. Hey, I said, grab your things, they've come to take me home. Silence, I resigned. My friends would think I was a nut. Turning water into wine. Open doors would soon be shut. So I went from day to day. Though my life was in a rut. Till I thought of what I'd say. Which connection I should cut. I was feeling part of the scenery. I walked right out of the machinery. My heart going boom, boom, boom. Son, he said, grab your things, they've come to take you home. Illusion spinning net. I'm never where I want to be. Liberty, she pirouette. When I think that I am free, watched by empty silhouettes who close their eyes but still can't see. No one taught them any care. I was shown another me. Today I don't need a replacement. I show them what the smile on my face meant. My heart going boom, boom, boom. Hey, I say, keep my things, they've come to take me home. Healing home. Healing home.
Hi, Oh. So I hope everybody's doing well today. We're getting ready to start a new week, and who knows what's going to happen this week? Who knows what kind of craziness awaits us? But what I do know is that we're not out of this yet. And so we got to pull together, we got to support one another, and we got to give one another reasons to stay indoors. And so I hope that I'm a reason for you. I hope that you will tell all of your friends, and you will be a reason for others to stay indoors. I hope that we can all do what we need to do to help to flatten this curve. And if you're looking for reasons to stay indoors, first of all, check out Zach Zaya, C-Z-A-I-A. He does the poetry lockdown around 4 p.m. Central each day. So I'm on at 2 Central. He's on at 4 Central. And lucky you, Matt Springer's Quarantine Cabaret is on at 3 Central, 4 Eastern, Monday through Friday. So he won't be on today, but he should be back tomorrow. Matt Springer's Quarantine Cabaret, he just got a buzz cut, cut all of his hair off, all over his head. I haven't gone there yet. We'll see. All through the week, there's a great Facebook group called Kimono My House. Kimono like the Japanese bathrobe. So check out Kimono My House. They run it like a club. So it's got a schedule through the week of hour-long concerts from various folks from all over the United States, mostly the Southeast. But Kimono My House is worth checking out, particularly on the weekends. Earlier today, my friend Leo Huang was doing guitar awesomeness. He was playing acoustic outside earlier today. Anytime that I see Leo playing, I try and reshare him on my feed. But I hope that you'll also just check him out directly from the source. That's Leo Huang, H-W-A-N-G. And he does a lot of really great instrumental guitar stuff. He doesn't have a set schedule, but he's there. So Friday nights, my friend Rahul Deep Gill is doing an Instagram talk show called Deep in This. And he's out on the left coast. So he's doing it at 6 p.m. Pacific time, which is 8 p.m. Central time, 9 p.m. Eastern time. That'll be a little late for our friends there in Europe, but maybe you can catch it on the flip side the next day. But I think he's done two of them so far. So that's the Deep in This with Rahul Deep Gill, G-I-L-L. And then also tomorrow at 2, be sure to check out the Kitchen COVID concert at 2 p.m. Central Time from Jonathan Brook. Jonathan's an amazing songwriter. I've been a fan of hers for years and years and years. And I'm really, really glad that she's doing this, and it's always a good time. So that's Mondays at 2 p.m., Jonathan Brook's Kitchen COVID Concerts. And then all this week at 7 p.m. Central Time, Bloodshot Records and the Mercury Lounge. Yeah, the Mercury Lounge from Tulsa, Oklahoma, are going to be doing live sets at 7 p.m. A bunch of different artists every day this week, Monday through Friday. So check out Bloodshot Records and Mercury Lounge's sets at 7 p.m. Central. And finally, on Friday nights, my friend from Chicago Theological Seminary, Brian E. Smith, is doing DJ and house music. And so please do check out Brian E. Smith's house party, and it starts at around 8:30 p.m. Central Time on Friday nights. And what I love about Brian is that he's also a pastor, and so I see him on Friday nights kind of spinning and you know, doing the DJ thing, and then on Sunday mornings he's preaching. So he's a multi-talented dude, but I'm grateful for folks that are doing stuff to help to get others to find reasons to stay indoors.
Jimmy rapped all night about his suicide, kicking in the head when he was 25. Speed jive, don't want to stay alive when you're 25. And Jill is stealing clothes from Marks and Sparks, and Tommy's got scars from picking at the stars on his face. Funky little boat race. Television, television man is crazy, telling us we're juvenile delinquent wrecks. Oh man, I got TV when I got T-Rex. Brother, yes, I'm a dude, man. All the young dudes carry the news. Boogaloo dudes carry the news. All the young dudes carry the news. Boogaloo dudes carry the news. Lucy looks real cute because she dresses like a queen, but she kicks like Lucy. Lucy looks real cute because she dresses like a queen, but she kicks like a mule. It's a real mean team, but we can love. We can love. And brother's at home with his Beatles and his Stones. He never got off on that revolution stuff. What a drag. Too many snacks. Well, I've drunk a lot of wine and I'm feeling fine. Gotta raise some cat to bed. Raise some cat to bed. The concrete all around her. Concrete all around her. Is it in my head? Brother, I said, can't find the chords today. I'm gonna make it anyway, cause here we go. All the young dudes, hey dudes, carry the news. Boogaloo doo. Carry the news. All the young dudes, yeah, carry the news. Boogaloo dudes, carry the news. All the young dudes, yeah, carry the news. Boogaloo dudes, carry the news. And I'm not in tune, but Bowie don't care. I'm singing his song, and that's really cool, yeah. I'm a young dude, hey dude, I wanna know you. Boogaloo dudes, carry the news. Just gonna keep playing this riff, cause it feels really good. Then I'll be done. Sing a different song. But learning nothing is so much fun. It's hard not to play, even when I get it wrong. Cause it's fun to play for all of you. We'll all be dudes and hum along too.
That was a hot mess, but it was a fun hot mess, and I hope that you enjoyed it. I will play it better some other time, but man, it's a fun song to play. It's just, I have no idea how to play guitar. Like, I can't stress this enough. Like, everything that I'm doing here is just like, it's just a couple chords and a capo, and it's me kind of figuring stuff out as I go. So all of this is just massive nonsense, but it's fun, right? And so you may think to yourself, I don't have it in me to get good stuff out into the world. You at least have fun nonsense in you. And if you can figure out a way to share that fun nonsense with other people, people will respond. They will respond. You have it in you to bring other people together with your fun nonsense. I can't wait to see your fun nonsense, and I so appreciate you paying attention to my fun nonsense. Thank you. Yes. I took the capo off because it seemed like the thing to do, but actually I needed to have the capo on capo too. So here we go.
The girl appears in open windows, hiding in shadows, awaken my fears, but not my nightmares. And I think her name is Mary, remembering the nights we went dancing to the tune of our misgivings, and in the distance, dogs were howling. And I think her name is Mary. Cray Pepper Susan on a Tuesday. Slips on rain soaked sidewalks. I never could take April disasters. So I had to turn to Mary. And the girl explains the monsoon season. In the midst of apprehension, my soul washing rain away with ashes. And I'm sure her name is Mary. I know her well. Oh, oh.
Woo. That's fun. That's fun. All right, so we got a couple more, and then we'll be back tomorrow. Well, I got both feet planted firmly in my mouth, so I ain't walking. They both take up so much space, it's a marvel I still got room for talking. But I just go on spouting off the same old stupid stuff. I'm gonna have to grow another foot just to keep up, just to keep up. Well, do not disturb hangs on the door. I hide inside, I do not say a word. Opportunity comes knocking, I ignore it and pretend I have not heard. I get so tired of being chased by my problems every day. I'm gonna have to grow another foot just to get away, just to get away. Get away. In the sun and in the rain, I find that I'm just the same. I'm not really chasing pleasure, I'm simply dodging pain. I move glacially, I put my best foot forward, but I find it inching back on me. They say you give a man an inch, and sure as death and taxes, he'll ask for a yard. Since I found these 3 feet useful, I suppose I am described by that canard. When I go out dancing, now I found a great excuse. First I tell you I got 2 left feet, then I'll show you the proof. Here's the proof. I got the proof. I say 1, 2, 3. 3 feet for me, that's the truth. All right, starting to sweat. They say that you should do something every day that kind of gets your heart rate up. So I suppose that's what I'm doing. So now I'm going to keep my hair out of my head and keep the sweat off my brow with this handy dandy White Sox cap. Even if I can't watch real baseball, I can at least think about real baseball. Yes, Stan, that one's directed at you. Absolutely, because the Cubs are not real baseball. But there we go. Okay.
Puzzle out what is missing, tripping over a piece of sky. A ghost for the giving and a living swing on my oh my. And I've never seen the likes. Don't you let it pass you twice. No, sir. wrote it down in a letter. I sent it off to who knows where. Up above, twinkle, twinkle, coming close, I gotta stop and stare. And I'll hum your favorite song just to hear you sing along. What I got in mind is wasting time with you. There's 100 walls to climb, but if we lay here, that's just fine. What I got in mind is wasting time with you.
So when I got started doing this almost 7 weeks ago now, my fingers didn't work. I felt really timid about everything. And I was messing up all over the place. I still mess up all over the place. Like, don't get me wrong. But my physical confidence as a performer has come back. And it hasn't come back because of anything magical in me. It's come back because you have allowed me and given me positive reinforcement. And you have showed up every day, and you've allowed me to show up every day, and you've given me a reason to come back and practice these songs. And some of them are getting really tight, like Wasting Time with You feels really solid now. Other songs, All the Young Dudes, it's a hot mess. Nevertheless, it's because of you. The magic happens because you keep showing up, the repetition. And so what can I say about that? I can say anything worth doing is worth doing badly. And I do so many things badly. But if you are willing to do them in public, you get better faster. And if you're willing to be too dumb to quit, then you begin to build the muscles and the skills. So there's something inside you, I know that there is, that you've been thinking about getting out into the world, but you're timid about it. Okay, maybe it's a writing project. Maybe it's doing a weekly cooking show. Maybe it's writing that letter or making that phone call that you haven't felt that you've got the spoons yet to make. Work on it, build up to it, try and do it even if it's bad at first, but it's worthwhile to do it because connecting with people right now is so important. I am so grateful that I get to connect with you. I'm so grateful that you are there. Please keep being there. And I don't just mean showing up for my ego's sake. I mean showing up because you matter in the world. You are important. You're important to me, but you're also just important, full stop. So please keep showing up. Let's do this not just for ourselves, but also for the least of these among us, those that are vulnerable, those that might not make it if they go into the hospital. So we're not just sheltering in place for us and for our loved ones, but for them, even the ones that we can't see. Please keep doing it. It's so important now, especially, to be flattening the curve, because a lot of things are telling us to go out and that this is over, but it's not. So please keep doing what you need to do. And if you are needing to reach out to somebody, please do reach out to me, reach out to other friends, reach out to the National Association of Mental Illness, NAMI, anywhere that you need to reach to make sure that you have a firm hold, do that. I cannot wait until we're able to see each other face to face, when we can smile at each other, when we can make goofy faces, when we can clasp hands, we can hug, we can dance, we can embrace, and we can tell each other we made it and we're safe and we all got there together. But until then, I'm looking forward to seeing you tomorrow. I love you and thank you. Stay safe.